बिस्मिल्लाह रहमान रहीम। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट अ न्यू टॉपिक, केमिकल स्पीशीज। केमिकल स्पीशीज आर दोज बेसिक एलिमेंट्स और बेसिक कंपोनेंट्स व्हिच इन वन और इन अदर वे आर गोइंग टू कंपोज द मैटर। अ मैटर इज कंपोज्ड ऑफ मॉलिक्यूल्स और आयंस फॉर्म्ड बाय एटम्स। वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट विद ऑल दीज बेसिक टर्मिनोलॉजीज। एटम, an atom is the smallest particle of an element that cannot exist in free state and it is electrically neutral. It does not carry any charge. It is not having any charge on it. For example, atom of carbon symbolically represented as C and an oxygen atom represented as O. Now coming to iron. Iron, it is formed from an atom, from a single atom or chemically bonded groups of atoms by adding or removing electrons. It is a charged species. Now how iron is formed? It is formed when a single atom or more than one atom which are binded together, they gain or lose electron. After gaining or losing electron, they acquire charge, whether it's positive or negative. For example, chloride ion is formed from chlorine. When a chlorine atom gains one electron in its valence shell, it gets negative one charge and it is chloride. Oxide ion is formed from an atom of oxygen by gaining two electrons. Ions can be of two kinds, cations or anions. Cations, they carry positive charge, and anions, they carry negative charge. We can see in the figure that, as we said, atom is neutral. It does not carry any charge. When there is loss of electron or electrons from an atom, the atom gets positive charge, and now this will be termed as an ion. And which kind of ion? Cation. When an atom gains an electron in its valence shell, the last shell, an electron or more than one, the resultant species is going to get the negative charge, and it will be termed as anion. Now, free radical. Free radical is an atom with odd number of electrons. The electrons in these atoms are unpaired. For example, we can see methyl radical here. Carbon with three hydrogens having this dot on it represents the free electron here, or the unpaired and odd electron lying there. The other example is chlorine free radical. We can see there are 7 electrons in the valence shell. So 6 are paired, while the one odd electron there makes it a free radical. The properties of free radical are: it has unpaired electrons. It is electrically neutral. It does not carry any charge. And it can be represented by a dot on the symbol of an atom. Molecular ion. When a molecule gains or loses electrons, it forms molecular ion. Molecular ion is formed when a molecule made up of atoms combined together will gain or lose electron. For example, when an oxygen molecule O2 gains one electron, it forms O2 negative 1. By gaining one electron, it gets the charge negative 1. So it is O2 negative 1 is the molecular ion formed by oxygen molecule. These species are short-lived species, mean they have short lifespan. They react very quickly with any of the species found in their surrounding and they form compounds. Exist at high temperature. They do not exist at normal room temperature. They are formed at high temperatures. And we see that simple ions, they form ionic compounds, while molecular ions, they do not form ionic compounds.